Last time we created and registered a middleware to a route. But what if we have a number of routes that we want to use middleware on? Well, we can pass a middleware to whole controller. Let's see how to do that. We are creating a new function called construct, and we're going to pass a middleware here. Now let's see if it actually works. Let's see with 20. Great. As you can see, it works, and middleware is applied to every route that is pointing to that controller.